Welcome friends. Today we are going to discuss the numericals based on bending stresses. In previous video, we already seen the numerical based on bending stresses. Now this numerical based on the sections, that is symmetric sections. Okay, so I read the numerical. Okay, the numerical. So see here, a rolled steel joint of I section has dimensions as shown in figure. This beam of I section carries a UDL, that is uniformly distributed load, of 40 kN per meter run on a span of 10 meter. Calculate the maximum stress produced due to bending. Okay, this is what figure, that is 200 mm wide, this whatever beam is. Okay, then next is what, 400 mm deep. Okay, so this is what 20 mm, this is what 10 mm. Okay, what is given? Given is what? UDL. UDL is nothing, UDL is given, that is 40 kN per meter run, that is convert into Newton instead of kilonewton, 40,000 Newton per meter. Then span L is equal to 10 meter, convert into mm. And what they want, what they ask, that sigma max, that is maximum bending stress. Okay, so see here, I will draw figure here. This is what I section, this is symmetric I section, 200 mm wide, 400 mm deep. Okay, this is what 20 mm, this is what 10 mm. Okay, so we must know the flexure formula, M by I is equal to sigma by Y. Okay, in that one, what they ask, this sigma max. Okay, so we must, first thing, we have to find out this M, then this I, and Y. Y is already the symmetric section, that means Y is there. Okay, so these things are, we have to find out, and afterward, the sigma. Okay, so first thing is what, we have to find out this I. The how to find out this I? I is moment of inertia. Now see this, this I section is likewise that. This is total block. Block of 200 mm into 400 mm. Okay. First find out this moment of inertia of this block. That is BD cube by 12. BD cube by 12. That is this 200 into this 400 cube divided by 12 minus. Now next is minus, so this is what I section, likewise that. Okay, so see here, we have to minus this entity. Okay, this one, and again this one also. Okay, so what is the value? This 200 minus this 200 minus this 10, 200 minus this 10. Okay, this is what value of B. Okay, into 360 cube divided by 12. What is 360? Total depth is what, 400 mm. 400 minus this 20 and this 20. That means 400 minus this 20 plus this 20, total is 40. 400 minus 40, that is 360. Okay, now this 200 minus this 10, that is 190. So what is the value of I? Comes here, 10.66 into 10 raised to 8. Okay, minus 7.3872 into 10 raised to 8. So simply, what the value of I comes here, 3279466 mm raised to 4. This is the value of I. Okay, now next, this is first finding. Now second finding is what? To find out maximum bending moment. So maximum bending moment M is equal to what? W into L square divided by 8. Okay. So what is the value of W? 40,000 into this 10 square divided by 8. Okay. This is in meter. This is what? Newton per W. This is what in meter. This is what in meter. So simply we got value M is equal to 1 minute, I will check, 4.5 Newton meter. So simply this 5 into this 1000 Newton mm. So simply convert this 5 into 10 raised to 8 Newton mm. This is what value of M. Okay. So first we got the value of I, value of M. Now next directly use the formula. What is the formula? M by I is equal to sigma by Y. Okay, so we have to find out the sigma max. Sigma max is nothing but what? M by I into this Y. This Y maximum. Okay, so what is the value of M? We got 5 into 10 raised to 8 divided by what the value of I we got, that is 32794 6666 into Y max. That is a symmetric section of 400 mm. That means neutral axis at the center, that is 200 mm. So simply if we calculate this, we got the value 304.92 Newton per mm square. 304.92, that is what maximum bending stress value. Okay, in next video we will see the bending stresses of unsymmetric sections. Okay.